been super for a long time in the shortest format to the game. He's had a wonderful tournament, so hopefully that can continue tonight. He loves the contest.
You've had a good record in knockout games against New Zealand. Does that mean anything on a big occasion like this?
No, when it's a new format, it's a new tournament, it's a new team, different players, it turns over so much, I don't think it carries any weight.
From where you were and the fact that you don't get your team together that often, to go on and win this, that would be a special achievement, wouldn't it?
Yeah, absolutely. We've put ourselves in a good position to do that, so that's all you can ask.
Good luck this evening.
Thanks, mate. All the best, bro.
Kane, you've lost the toss. Can you convince your team you can win from this position of losing the toss?
Yeah, we would have done the same, but it looks like a reasonable surface, and who knows about the dew, but important we focus on our task at hand, and that's with the bat first, and try and get a competitive total.
And what is your team news?
We've got the one obvious change with Devon Conway injured and Tim Seifert comes in.
How much of a massive blow is that for Devon Conway? Such a big occasion to miss out on a final.
Yeah, it's a real shame. One of those freak things, and I guess everybody will learn a bit of a lesson from that. But as a team, it's moving on real quick and focusing on the challenge that we've got in front of us, which is a very strong Australian side.
Against England, you had to look after Mitchell Santner a little bit because of the left-handers. Do you see more of a role for him on this surface against Australia?
Yeah, Mitch is a world-class operator, so we always see him working for us and whatever team that we have. Just in that game, it didn't quite work out that he bowled his overs, but that's the way it goes.
I know you don't like to look too far ahead, but it would be a great achievement. World Test champions, World T20 champions, that would be special.
Yeah, like you mentioned, we don't want to look far ahead, and we want to focus on the cricket that's kept us in good stead throughout this competition and try and make those small adjustments. Different venue again, we've sort of chopped and changed for the last 10 days, and it's nice to be here at Dubai, obviously on a great occasion in the final, and the guys are excited.
Enjoy it, go well.
Thank you, cheers.
So the news from
the center is that Australia ne toss jeet kar kiya hai fielding ka faisla, aur umeed Aaron Finch ne ye ki hai ke pitch jo hai wo skate karega aage bhi jaake. और केन विलियमसन से जब पूछा गया तो उन्होंने कहा कि हम भी तो यही करना चाह रहे थे, लेकिन उन्होंने कहा कि हम ज़्यादा दूर नहीं देख रहे और जो इस वक्त डिसीजन हो गया है उसी पर जाएंगे. तो न्यूजीलैंड जनाब अली करेगा कुछ ही देर में बैटिंग, और ऑस्ट्रेलिया आई गेस फैंस जो हैं वो समझ यही रहेंगे कि बहुत बड़ा ज़बरदस्त हो गया है. वी आर वन स्टेप अहेड ऑफ, जब आप टॉस की बात कर रहे हैं.
एब्सोल्युटली, आई रियली डोंट नो, आई डोंट नो हाउ ऑस्ट्रेलियंस, वहाँ पे तो इट्स इट वुड बी वेरी अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग राइट नाउ इन ऑस्ट्रेलिया. इन फैक्ट रात बल के रात के कहेंगे 1 बज रहे हैं.